A high surf warning begins today, just the first day. These are shots from Ocean Beach. Look at that. For the next 36 hours, heavy surf is expected at our beaches. That's going to make the ocean extra dicey for those surfers, swimmers, and boaters out there. It's already having an effect, too. As you can see, the OB Pier has been closed because of that surf. 6 to 14-foot waves are expected in some areas, with the highest sets mostly occurring south of Encinitas. Those waves are likely to peak tonight.